Okay, welcome everyone back to I mean, sorry, welcome everyone to some more web games. This time I got myself I was invited from Telegram to play the name of this damn thing again, like Qubo. I was able to score 5 plays here, but well, third place actually. I kind of been pissing off people around on this one, but hey, if I hell not, bit of a raid game. Yeah. Ooh. Let's see if we can get ourselves to Oh well. Okay. Oh man. Oh, I gotta be kidding me. Yeah, I gotta be patient. This one. I was pressing it to jump, but it wouldn't jump. And fuck me, what can I do about it? Oh. Oh. Yep. Okay. Well, should have just slid down a little bit more. But not. There we go! I'm pressing jump! But that thing wouldn't jump! It's because it doesn't want me to know. Ah, I get it now. But yes, I did jump. Or should we just slid a little bit more? Never know. Never know. What can I must do? Ooh! Fantastic! I landed on top! You saw that! You saw that I did land on top! I hope this thing didn't sneak up a cooldown time! Impossible that one for the time being, but we'll see about this. Hey! Sorry. Oh, you bastard! Thing is, you gotta be kidding me! But yeah, I mean, at least you got the right idea. I think I do at least, because, well, yeah, these things, they rotate slow. Why the fuck am I gonna get that? Yeah, because, I mean, these things, they rotate slow. I can already imagine, let's say, for the two sides, I mean, the top and the side, if it, well, rotates like this way, so this side and that side, but I don't know how to get the bottom and, well, maybe reset it, but... Maybe complex quantum geometrics would be required. I think I'm supposed to play this game while I'm high or something like that. Ooh. Ah, man. No. But yeah, I scored my total score is 12 points. I mean, I'm in third place. The guy previous to me, he scored 11 points, which I should definitely work up to make at least 15. In the minimum. or 30 at least. I was paying attention to my screen. Like the one with the where the telegram is, just in case I need to piss people off. If when I score a perfect or something like that, it intentionally gets harder. That's something I should be concerned about. I know you bastard! What the fuck are you doing? And I saw that in a very split second that I could have jumped, but hey. Right. Ooh. Fuck. Ooh. I gotta be fucking kidding me. Sometimes you hit the wall, like slip and slide. Just let it rotate a little bit. Then I jump! Oh yeah! Oh! Oh! Oi! Damn it! Oh! Damn it! Yeah! 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 Oh! At least I got myself a bit of a bonus point when things go to shit and whatnot, but yeah. Fucking kidding me. Right. Still on 12. Yeah. Ooh. Wow. That I didn't know. Oh, you bastard. Right. I gotta be kidding me. Oh, then again, I don't have much control when the character jumps, so what can I do? At least I got myself a bit of a point, so nothing can do to complain. Whoa! I should have come down. It's Qubo, my explosive game. No way! No way! No way! What the fuck? Okay. Amazing. Oh man. Of course, watching me jump around while making strange noises. Apparently that's a good idea, isn't it? Ooh. Ninja. Fuck! Let's get up to 11 points that time. I mean, it's sometimes... Sometimes this game lets you insta-jump at times, but... Well, other times it just, a butch. Are you kidding me? Hey. Fucking kidding me! Another 10, but alright. Required like a piss take to control this thingy. Are you kidding me? I just magnetized to the freaking bottom. Oh well. Ooh. Yeah. For now I'm using, let's say, extremely strict geometric laws here. Motherfucker! 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 Okay. Alright, so far so good. Fuck! Well, fair enough. Not again. I. Alright. Somehow I'm kind of like developing ninja skills in my subconscious level. Eh! Why did I do that? Do not be afraid to slide to the back. But if I slide, at least I gotta slide up to the bottom at least. Yeah. That is, if I don't have to fall like stupid, that is. Of course, you let it align. So, on the Windows App Store, can't take my eyes off that screen for the time being. Oy blin. I just wanna. I'm gonna scare you someone here on until you're on your own cracking. Oh. Feathers, I'm coming for you. I'm also going to read as well what Feathers might say here on the what Feather might be saying here on the telegram here. For now, there's not a member of the chat room here, but no one's online here for now, but hey. Oh well. Now Now imagine if I play this game here without the sound. Right, you know what? Just for sound effects and whatnot, or just to make some people laugh. Pause? Okay, so I cannot take off the sound, so... Right, this is what I'm gonna do. Up here, 75%. 75, I'm gonna put it down to zero. Gonna also shut down my headset as well, so I probably won't have any feedback and whatnot, so... Ready? 1 second. There we go, just reset the timer. Oh. There we go. Without the sun, everything... I admit that things are a little bit harder. I busted it. Okay. You fucking hell. Hey. Okay, apparently there's no one. But I can see that the score is not as how much I jump, but how I touch the other ones, the platforms. That sounded weird. That sounded really bad. Really bad. Ooh, got perfect. Beat. Rush B. Oh, amazing I got. I know I'm amazing. Fucking hell. Shit. Headbutting counts the if I hit the other one, but Down syndrome. I'm a fucking owl. Who? Good at this. Mm. Fucking hell, I made it! Somehow! Fucking hell, I'm coming for you! I'm coming for you, Snowy! Fucking hell! Oh man. Ooh. You fucking. No way! Am I a fucking ninja or what? That's the previous one. Just slippin' slide all the way to the back. Oh, shit. Good. We're good so far. E. Three more. Good to go. We're good to go. Don't slip and slide me. I don't wanna lose my spine right now. Fuck no. Yes! Yes! I fucking did it! I fucking did it! Yes. Okay, with the score here, let's challenge our friends here. Hold on a sec. Oh, open once for one. Oh, once open telegram.exe. Alright. Okay. It's there. So. Okay. And send. And then I just put here like a maniac laughter. Let's see. Oh, hold on a sec. We got two people online. Let me just switch up to the face cam. Okay, there we go. Hold on, okay. Okay, here we go. I beat you feathers and Zephyr. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, so I just posted out here. so now we got three people online. We got some and maybe some, one is typing, one, oh, he gave me a good job, yes, oh man, okay, so far so good, Now, the thing is, I don't think we're gonna live here to see feathers. I mean, I don't think we're gonna have to see a. We don't live to see a feathers reaction to this one here. But yeah, so we got here on the top 10. 10 goes to the Cypher, 9 goes to Guil de Lucario, 8 goes to Frost, 7 goes to German Shepherd, 9 goes to Xyle, 5 goes to Angelone, 4 goes to Marvin, 3 goes to Snowly, 2 goes to Zephyr, and 1 goes to me. And I do believe. And Angelone is playing the game now. But if he does beat my score, fuck it. I mean, I got the first place anyways. And of course, I just needed to calculate a bit of geometrics on this one. And see, it says here that Angelone here is playing a game. then again, I really can't say how to... post my score without, let's say, post the link to the game, so... look at me, my score! Okay. Okay, I mean, despite the fact that, yes, that was awkward and whatnot, but fuck it. That was fun and whatnot. No, that was fun. Also, the video here for the, for Qubo here, Telegram. It's like a little bit of a high contrast, a bit of low quality on it, but it looks good. It looks good. Despite the fact that now Angelone here is like raging here. Well, he did got to 13. Wait, what was his previous score again? Oh, man. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I think he just... Oh, fuck. Let me just switch out here to Telegram here, so I can show you, like, a feather's picture to me. Good job, just... filled my faces with... with medals and... and so on, but hey, at least I won first place, motherfuckers. Oh, man. Well, yeah, that was fun. Like, I hope you enjoyed this one as much as I did. And look forward to the next one. So I will see you in the next one. We'll see you next time, and until then.